It's a new day. Yes, it is.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring, representing the New Day from Angel Grove, California, weighing in at 205 pounds, the WWE World Heavyweight Champion, and one half of the WWE Tag Team Champion, Xavier Woods.
You know, sometimes a superstar just has that look in his eye. And this is one of those times.
That's the look of confidence right there.
Like this one might just help put it over the top.
The ref's calling for the match to start, and here we...
Oh, no!
The referee's been turned inside out with a huge clothesline.
Well, I think it was an accident, but man, did that look painful.
God, there was nothing accurate about that attempted offense.
Oh, you're being too kind. Some people would use other words to describe what we just witnessed.
Wow, that was a wild strike. Talk about missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation.
And so, what are your thoughts right now about Xavier Woods?
And he dodges that one.
Adding insult to potential injury there. Oh, going to the top. High risk.
Watch out! He whipped that one.
Oh, it looks like he's in no man's land.
The shoulders are...
And he kicks out.
And he lives to fight again. Woods wants to win in the worst way. He just will not stay down.
Since Roman Reigns emerged in the audience of the 2012 Survivor Series, he has literally left a trail of broken bodies in his wake here in WWE. Reigns instantly became one of the most feared men in sports entertainment.
Yeah, you know, Cole, there aren't too many superstars that from the very moment they first appeared, we witnessed immediate destruction at their hands. That's Roman Reigns.
If his back wasn't hurt before, it certainly is now.
And it's going to be hurting for a while.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
This guy has a PhD in exciting this crowd.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here. When looking at the career, Montefisto, Xavier Woods wants to end this right here, right now. Looks like he will.
Yeah, it looks like a big victory for Xavier Woods. The shoulders are up!
And the shoulders up in time.
Well, as long as it's up before that three count, that's all that matters. What else do you have to do to keep this guy down?
Oh, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael.
Incredible move by Xavier Woods. Going for the cover. Look at this man. He's all business.
And that's the way he has to be if he wants to win here tonight. He used his opponent's momentum on that one. Good grief! How is he still conscious?
Looking to catch him off guard and a kick out.
And that's all that matters. This match continues. I don't think there's any stopping Xavier Woods tonight. Roman Reigns has been responsible for some of the most brutal attacks this company has ever seen. Reigns has terrorized.
Pinfall attempt by... And the shoulder's up in time.
Well, as long as it's up before that three count, that's all that matters. Woods wants to win in the worst way. He just will not stay down. Oh, Roman Reigns going in.
Will it be?
And a kick out.
And that's all that matters. This match continues. I don't think there's any stopping Xavier Woods tonight.
And Xavier Woods has all the momentum once more.
Got out of the way of that one.
Oh, and he missed that one. God, that's gotta hurt.
Yeah, you're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The breeze may give him a cold.
And he gets to the ropes.
With achievements that include...
Oh, look at that. He managed to get a shoulder up.
Well, like they say, Cole, timing is everything. Woods wants to win in the worst way. He just will not stay down.
This is a wreck. He's moving like an uncaged animal.
No lie. He's wild in there. He's got it down, Cole.
And the shoulder's up now. That's a kick out.
Nice. He's showing the heart of a warrior here tonight.
From what we've seen and heard tonight, there must be serious injuries.
No kidding. This is going to need some serious medical attention.
Look out.
Wow, what a slam to the ground. He is just getting busted up. A quick pin. Can he do it?
Maybe. We're looking at complete domination here.
The end may be near.
Xavier Woods has... Oh, my. Xavier Woods.
Looking for all the glory here.
Avoids the impact there.
We've seen this before. I can't tell you how many victims have suffered the same fate.
And into the cover.
Two, three. Oh, wow, what a win! Oh, those WWE competitors tore this arena apart. Let's take a look back on some of the incredible highlights.
Intent on humiliating and injuring his opponent. The rivalry between these two superstars is becoming dangerous as their bad history continues to grow.